Perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience.
Ah! back. Were you successful? Do you have the map?
Of course. Here it is.
Fate smiles on us again. Truly, you are a gift from the gods. I need some time to study the map before I can give you the information you need. Return to me when you are ready to risk the forest once more.
Time is wasting, Erlanger. Tell me what you've learned about the map.
Oh, yes. It's magnificent. A treasure, really. The craftsmanship and the attention to detail.
The key, Erlanger. Where is the key?
Oh, that. Well, I've got the location narrowed somewhat. Within a few square miles, more or less.
You promised you could tell us where to find the key.
I didn't say I could do it immediately. This map is ancient. It refers to landmarks that don't exist anymore. These things take time.
There must be a way to speed up the process. Think, Erlanger.
Well, more reference materials would help. I know of a cache of books hidden in the ruins that could be useful, but...
It's in a dangerous part of the forest.
Yes.
I'll go and get the books. Get back to work.
I should wait some more. I should wait some more. My spells need more power. My spells need more power. We should wait some more. Perfection requires patience. perfection requires patience. Perfection requires patience. My magic is not ready yet.
You are beneath me.
perfection requires patience.
May the winds of magic grant me power!
Am I too weak to use my magic?
I should wait some time.
My magic is not ready yet. Here. I brought back the volumes that seemed the most relevant.
Ah, yes. Oh, these are just what I need. I'll get to work right away. Come back to me when you're ready, and I should have some good news for you.
Clemt, where has Erlanger gone?
He left. Something about needing cross-references for his research.
Actually, it's good you are here, Elantir. I need your help.
Now what?
One of our hunting parties is overdue. I'm afraid something might have happened to them. Could you go and take a look?
We're not here to be your nursemaid, Clemt. They're your people. Deal with the problem yourself.
Have you no mercy, Witch Hunter? These people could be in danger!
I will do it, Clemt, if for no other reason than the Witch Hunter opposes it. Tell me where I should begin my search.